To do what? Okay, you know, thank you. One, you are not doing it.
No, no, no. Good morning. How are you doing? I'm doing my best. Not you, I'm looking at it. One word, there are two more words. You can't even make more words, but I have to use it. First one. So that's true, and we go to the different in the top. So for today, we're going to study the education on the purpose of information for economic development, basically looking at where do people in the rural area find information. So economic development, you know, the process where you are working with positively in terms of the workplace for the amount of money you have for the living standards and how to live. Development can happen at any level, whether it's personal, community, or national level. But what important factor, what important factor for government is education? And you know that there are different ways to acquire education. For example, you know, and learning. So even as right now, when doing operating learning, because we'd like to develop. I'd like to develop. So you guys are doing my job. I'm trying to improve my skills in your translation. So similar, even with your life, information is very important. Whether you sit down in the classroom to learn, whether they're talking to your friends, whether people are talking to you, an education director or an engineer. Or whether you're listening to a radio or you're reading something, all that is the way you can actually obtain information. Information which is vital for the government, learning about new studies, or learning about the magic, or you're learning about how to improve your fortune, improve your nutrition, and how to learn. All that is very important, and especially important for We go to them. So this rural people must be in touch with modern methods of improving their economic activity, particularly on those already becoming engaged with information in the government. So if a person in the rural area wants to improve their economic activity, then they want to be better society. Or they want to start venturing into buying and selling food. Or maybe they want to set up a service, usually kind of curious in the rural area. That's all of those are all doing things. And when I mean according to the community, we want to expand learning, diving, fishing, to make learning is right in one way, but you also want to do practice. All of that you like to do in terms of economic activities, you can do it only if we have the necessary information. And also, information not only on different economic activities, but a new technology is coming. New technology is going to be the new one, KAI, and to have a new one. And that is the new step for planning decisions. And now it means, if you carry it, you plant it in one key to affect the decision. That is a new technology. And we know that because there was some sort of decommission. So information is very important. Different moving activities or new technologies or anything at the early stage, pretending to have all that important information can be important for the road driver. So this information provides the opportunity to learn about these things while they also provide feedback from the receiver of such information. So, information is important to the road driver, but information is also important to the station, people working in offices, so that they know whether normally they are finding out through research is actually working in the run. So, the provider of information also needs feedback. They also need information about the and whatever technology or whatever activities or things that they carry to do that they're working on the operation. So both ways to the receiver of new information is very important to them. And to the giver of that information is equally important for them to receive. So focusing on the receiver of information, there are several channels through which information is generated or is distributed and received by receiver. And these channels include individual relations, radio or television, newspapers, and agricultural recognition. So that is also one important way in which people receive this information. So starting with individual relations. So, individuals or relations. Individuals from relations. So, information gets to rural people through individuals or through their relatives and relations who may come in contact So Linda, she received the permission of Almighty, and then she put it on the letter. Or your relation, the type of homeowners, they receive information about something, never tell you. So that is one way in which people in your area receive their information. So sometimes these informal contacts with individuals can take place in the street, in the market, and these meetings often take place at times in our casual meetings. Well, if you plan to give such information to the community, a certain way of coming to be in your house, no, if this happens, if you get somebody to give you information and find value of it. And another way in which people refuse to measure is through radio or the internet. So, the radio, most commonly owned by the world. Of course, the two are not the TV on the television. But radio is the one. So, these radios or televisions are very powerful, not of the TV powerful. Very powerful and catchy organ of information emission to the people. And these two have a lot of very wide and thick coverage. And one of the advantages of the use of the digital information is the original power. However, radio becomes more useful and can be widely directed. So, most of the time, the Australia pertains to the rules, just spread and breaking. We have the DVDs in here, we have wives, we have two, but we can leave for really the radio. Talk about the initiative. And the next one, although the phobia, because of the phobia carried out the newspaper and newspaper. So usually, already, if it's something you could be uncomfortable and you need to hear about, it will be published or talked about each year. But most of the time, where is the English? So this is a challenge for us. For my way, if you look at me, I'm very good at the language in developed countries. There are more of the seasonal information. It might be much, much different than the language. I mean, where we are struggling. So the local next day really is very good. Another area where it's part of the issue newspapers. So the next one is newspapers or newsletters. So we're going to receive new information from newspapers. And information can be obtained from newspapers include advanced events such as a personal communication meeting. Communication meeting is where you and I are. For follow-up events, about recent meetings, market location, carry prices, and some of them. Make their way, and over, but you have prices. For minimum prices for different companies and for all of us. So the government usually is much more than the minimum to take the Jesus for every community, for Victoria, Maine, Burma. So we can lead this community and this church in the area. These are the practices. However, these failures are really good at the last one to accomplish. So that is it. A very beautiful language. That's why a lot of times it's a common area to do. So the newsletter.
So,
have a church. You have a church.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. So, same way you might have a church for your time, eh? Nobody, this is not where I have a church for your church.
Yeah.
So in the same way you have the culture where you live it, in the same way you have the word of God in the community. So usually these are connections together in the community, not only by the organization, community project, but on that organization together as a community can choose somebody who shall be related to them. So this is either for the model farmer or the farmer. So a model farmer is one whose farming influence on the personal attitude are so superior that deep or bad cooperation can serve as model others for the next problem. And the model farmer are deliberately identified for the purpose of serving as examples in order to persuade the clientele or the rural farmers to adopt better farming practices. So instead of wavering, we are still on the next round, instead of saying we are still on the next round, you might start with that person. Either you are the human being, and some of the people who are going to be with less interest, with less feet, than the first. Then they will also adopt the members that they have seen themselves in. So this is also another way in which people receive information. Also another way of the way. Unless a trainer is left being talking to that person, but the members, more than one, are very effective. So another more reliable way for which people receive information is through agricultural extension services or just extension services. So extension services can be agri, can be agricultural, can be agricultural, can be agricultural, you can have on education, so extension services is about somebody you can go, someone you can go on your own. So particularly here we have agricultural extension services. So in extension services, extension workers generally have basic knowledge of subject matter like crop production, forestry, and agricultural production. So you might have been an extension crop and an extension for agricultural network, or extension for fisheries, or forestry. Usually, and some of them are still, extension is a huge deal. So you find that these are different departments in which they go out to disseminate this real information or train people about the literacy, or the rural girls can come to them and ask for the literacy. You know, in their field, so the people that are providing the extension services are for extension workers. So with this knowledge from the extension workers, rural people are guided and trained in improved agriculture methods. And education aging, by the reason of being sometimes expressed, has information obtained from the research findings to the farmers. So some of the methods often adopted by education workers to meet the needs of the rural people include farming companies, support and encourage, two-five levels, design demonstration, and cooking. Other methods include skill-based content and teaching. And we are going to look at what we need to do. So for the extension method, we can divide them into three. Individual contact method, group contact method, or mass media system. So for the first category, individual contact method, we have common knowledge. Of the scope, search on the radar or circular, adjusting or mini-kit trial in the individual form. So the individual content method leads as a extension method used by the extension worker to meet one-on-one or face-to-face with the rural farmer or rural driver in order for them to disseminate or produce or share information with everyone there. So can we look up this method? Some of them do it. So I want to take the question, how do you do it? How do you take the third?
Yes.
Now what do you?
Thanks. That's my issue.
So you look it up, and what it is, what you eat, what you can't eat, and what you can't eat. And include an example, this method can be used in explaining some of the things. So that we can have a clear understanding. Where's the penny?
Thank you.
Oh, my goodness. This segment, probably won't be.